We are at a school in Soweto. It's a school, but it's also like a community center. So they teach kids, but they also take older kids. And the kids come here and they get taught skills, you know, drama, arts and crafts, just to keep them occupied and off the streets. So this is where we are today, and we kind of hang out with the children, doing some community work. You know, some guys are gardening, some are painting, some are playing games with the kids. So we're just going to spend the afternoon here.
South Africa faces very significant challenges that are a legacy of apartheid that still exist today. And for communities like this and community centers like this, it's going to take the combined effort of young people working hard, going to school, acting responsibly so that we can help defeat the HIV/AIDS crisis. So it's going to take a community coming together, led by young and old, to help transform this country. But after days like this, you have such inspiration and hope, and you know that they can do it.
Having the First Lady here has been amazing. The impact that it's had on myself personally is the fact that it's given me more impetus to actually carry on doing the work that I'm doing. So I think when you're working in with social issues and charity work, you kind of feel like, you know, you're like a silo, you're all alone and no one's really, you know, no one really cares and you're not making that much of a difference. But I think her coming out and saying, you know, unfortunately, you're a leader and leader's about serving and you are making a difference, and that's better than being, you know, getting headlines and fame and fortune, because you're actually making a difference to people's lives. I think for people our age, we've got this thing, I don't think we've totally grown up to say, okay, we're the now generation. We keep referring ourselves to ourselves as the next generation, when in actual fact, you know, we're the ones we've been waiting for, so to speak. And so for her to say, you know, now's the time, you need to actually start working now, carry on the work, but aspire for more. You know, don't just think this is where it all ends. You know, you could be more and you should be more. So go out and do more.